Hi, my name is Greg. Today I received my Exiware board and its docking station. Exiware is a new solution to develop IoT and wearable applications. Designed and manufactured by Microelectronica, powered by the latest NXP technologies, running open source and third-party optimized softwares. Let's go through a quick summary of Exiware specifications.
Exiware form factor is really compact, 2x2 inch, thanks to an optimized hardware design. The board embeds all the features needed to create a connected application. The hardware is open source. You can download schematics, design file, bill of material on GitHub. The NXP Kinetis K64F is the heart of the system. It is a powerful and power-efficient microcontroller based on the ARM Cortex-M4 core, capable to run up to 120 MHz. It embeds 1 MB of flash, 256K of RAM, and plenty of peripherals. The NXP Kinetis KW40Z ensures the connectivity. It is a wireless system on chip based on the ARM Cortex-M0 Plus core, capable to run up to 48 MHz. It embeds 166K of flash, 20K of RAM, and a dual 2.4 GHz radio transceiver pre-programmed with a Bluetooth Low Energy BLE 4.1 stack. Exiware also embeds a 1.1 inch color OLED screen, ideal to create some nice HMI. 8 MB of serial flash memory, useful for data logging or program update. 6 touch buttons, an RGB LED, and an haptic feedback vibration motor for user interface. The sensor part is also pretty consistent, with up to 8 sensing features. A 6-axis combo accelerometer and magnetometer, a 3-axis gyroscope, a pressure sensor with accuracy for barometer and altimeter, a temperature and humidity, an ambient light, and even an optical heart rate sensor for fitness and medical applications. Board is powered by a 190 mAh LiPo battery, including its own charger, connected to the micro:B USB port or via the expansion port to the docking station. Thanks to the docking station, user can reprogram and debug K64F and KW40Z controllers, or extend Exiware features with a micro HDAC slot, an I2S pinout to connect some audio codec, and up to 3 click modules among a selection of 200 products. Exiware is supported by a complete open source software package, including the source code for embedded software, application examples, Android and iOS application, and out-of-the-box cloud connectivity. The embedded software is available as a project for the free NXP ID toolchain Kinetis Design Studio. It is based on the operating system FreeRTOS and on the peripheral driver from the Kinetis Software Development Kit. Application examples for IoT and wearable applications are also available. The Bluetooth Low Energy Communication Stack is available from the Kinetis Connectivity Software. This software is open source and available from GitHub. Exiware cell phone apps are downloadable from Android and iOS application stores. Their source code is open source and available on GitHub. Walkabout is providing cloud services using Exiware Bluetooth and Android or iOS application, or with a direct connection using the docking station and the Wi-Fi click extension module.
Through a series of videos, I will share with you my experience during the unboxing, the installation of the tools, the board reprogramming, and the creation of a new project.